And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Approaching end game, I'm sure now. Headed to Earth. Order fleets to Earth. Engage.
Priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Okay.
Permission granted.
I wasn't sure what that was.
Hi, Commander.
I didn't know what was going on there. I'm like, what are they doing? Does this just want to say goodbye or what? Or is he taking over the ship? They have guns out.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter.
Mm-mm.
They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls. But we will not fall. We will prevail.
We'll live on.
Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out.
Hack it out.
Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We're ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Right.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
Hmm.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Hmm. So far, guys, all I know about the ending is that it's disappointing in some way. So far, we seem fine. So the disappointing part must happen after. Still kind of shady about the Citadel being the Citadel being the catalyst. I'm not sure how exactly that works, but I guess we're going to find out, hopefully. This is what we've been training for. We'll kick some ass.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds, but
this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
Good luck, Bishop. Well, sorry guys, I'm bringing Liara again. Was it always red, or was it green? I don't remember. Well. Liara and Garrus. For good old times.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander.
Pensive.
We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Sorry, fleet's reporting.
Krogan?
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Well, no Krogan? Stinky Reapers.
This is it, everyone. Be ready on my signal. Fire!
It's awesome. I love this.
Attack!
Acknowledge!
What are all these things? Little things like mines or something? Yeah, that's pretty permanent. Reminds me of the battle sequences on Babylon 5. Only with even more ships. And they had plenty.
Commander.
Joker.
Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Stay frosty now.
Advanced teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that.
Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell. Take a look for yourself.
Yeah, that's not right. Good.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I know how you must feel. I barely even recognize it.
Yeah, she does now.
Shit! We got a lock. Hold on!
Is that the... Oh. It's like that thing just woke up or something.
Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Oops.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Ma'am?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
How do we do that?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. Mm. You heard the man.
Okay.
Once we're clear, make your way to the crashed shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Crap.
Now, go, go!
I am assuming control. Crap, I don't want that. You can keep that crap. It's not really easy to aim with all that vibrating going on. I thought I heard a grenade. Advancing. A lot of these guys. Alright. What's up? What's up? Can't see things when that happens. There's just so many of these guys. So I couldn't hear.
Watch it, you got brutes.
I hope there's no time limit for this thing. I can't shoot through that, apparently. So we got the roots. I see it. Did someone just charm that thing? Or what? Not charm it, dominate. pretty cool though. So I'll fight this thing. Where's the brute? So many of these damn guys. Liar. Also, oh, again with this. I gotta reload it. Oh, there's a cannibal thingy right there. So many enemies, they might never stop coming. If I don't move forward.
Hey,
Oh, that's water. Cool. Okay. Over this way, I guess? Oh no, we can't go that way. Did I start firing something? I didn't press anything. No. I just looked that way, I guess.
You've got airborne hostiles inbound. Gonna try to keep them off you.
Careful, Cortez.
I guess...
Damn it, I'm hit.
Whoops.
I'm alright.
You sure?
But I won't be picking you up. I gotta land this bird quick.
Get safe.
Anything for you.
You do that. I haven't saved for a while. I see that beam. My aim was off or something. Actually, do that one and that one. Oh god, with that. I can't see. I can't fire. Huh, interesting. That's a friendly. All right. War is hell. I don't even know what's going on.
There's the shuttle. Keep an eye out for their heavy weapon supplies.
Control this guy. I'm assuming control. I think that missed though. Oh my. Ow. Ah. Kill it! I feel like I'm not actually killing anything. Kill that thing. The Ravager is annoying. Goodbye. Right, I'm making progress again, I feel. That guy back there. M920 Keen.
That's it. We need to open fire.
On the Hades cannon. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Nice.
That's it. Last gun down. All hammer teams, prepare for landing.
Oh crap.
Heads up, we got company.
Did I just kill them? I killed the Banshee though, didn't I? Line them up. I'll take them down. Nasty things. This is probably not a good idea. Gonna run. Thank you. That'd be a good idea right now. Oh crap! I'm like... I have to destroy these first. Can't charge yet. I guess they never stop coming, something like that. Alright, let's go for the shuttle. Otherwise they'll never stop, right? Yummy.
Get us out of here, Corporal.
Major Coates.
You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down, Shepard.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
Yay.
Another moment too soon. What's left of the resistance
he
is holding the forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's going to be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
How'd you hold out so long?
It must have been brutal here. Cut off from the rest of the Alliance.
It's been touch and go from day one. But once we figured out the Reapers were focusing on the major centers, it became easier to avoid direct contact.
Until London.
Yeah. We held back as long as we could, sending in recon teams. Lost a lot of good men planning this attack. But with soldiers like Major Coates, and knowing you'd bring us help, we held on.
Who's this Major Coates all of a sudden? Well, you did more than hold on. You did a damn fine job out there, Anderson.
Without you and your resistance, we'd be dead in the water.
Yeah, the Admiral's being modest. He's the reason any of us are still alive.
Let's not start handing out medals just yet. This fight's just getting started. And Hammer better be ready for it.
Well, everyone's prepared for this.
They didn't start out together, but they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's good. What it's gonna take.
Good.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard's the one that brought them together.
Aw, shucks.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving, Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
FOB. Fight of a bitch. Oops. Don't target us, there's Shepard in there. Imagine this is wreaking havoc on the ecosystem, by the way.
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
They shouldn't need me to fight.
Soldiers get the job done no matter who's fighting next to them.
Sure, they'll do their jobs, but they'll fight harder knowing you're here, knowing you're fighting beside them.
Maybe.
Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Yeah, see ya.